Of Martin Fowell 2021 is a year that every one of us must live to remember because it's a year a lot of shenanigans happen. I prefer the dangerous freedom over a peaceful slavery. That's why I persistently keep on doing what I'm doing. So please become a patriot today, even in your thinking. I've had God speak to me several times. That if we must have a better nation, every one of us must become a patriot. Without that, nothing can be done. There's no two ways about it. I told you before that politicians, what they do, they destroy a nation. The people that build up a nation are patriots. So become a patriot today, even in your thinking, in your communication, become a patriot. That's the best way we can be able to have a better society. If you look at diaspora today, the reason why you see what you see in diaspora, there's light everywhere, there is equality, there is no segregation, racism before to a standstill ever from 1960s. That's why today I'm here to further buttress my point. The reason why I said that there's no more racism in the world, don't let any leader begin to use that as a campaign tactics to say because of that one vote for me, there's nothing like racism any longer. In the 1960s, or in the 29th, in the 19th century, there's a guy that's called the Jim Crow law. This referred to the legalized segregation of the black population of the United States in school, restaurants, public transport, voting rights, among many other institutions or facilities after the Civil War up to 1960, was later abolished in 1965. So that's why at times, don't just be somebody who just came to this life. All you just need to do, work and eat and all of all that. Do some certain studies from the surface. The study I do these days, I'm no longer going to start writing WAEC or JAMB. Any I put on there, I may use it for she, but it's an introduction. Go and do your findings. I do tell you, I don't know, but I think if you give me a free landing, I can be able to tell you what I mean vividly. As I declare this very sermon tonight, open in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Father, Lord, breathe in your word. As we talked about racism, as we talked about favoritism, as we talked about nepotism, as we also talked about discrimination, segregation, and xenophobia, and a lot more. Father, Lord, let there be action so that at the end, your name will all be glorified in Jesus' name. Amen. There's something I want to quickly correct here before we continue. Please, if you have not shared, make sure you share. Very, very important. Share before you start watching. And what we have been putting in there, it's playing a very huge impact. It's playing a very huge impact in what we have been doing. So I just made the correction. The favoritism I wrote, you was not supposed to be there. Then if you're talking about favoritism, you're talking about the practice of giving a special treatment to a person or a group of people. If you are talking about favoritism, you are talking about the practice of giving a special treatment to person or some group of people, which is in administration today in Nigeria that is called by Buhari. Then the state of being treated as a favorer, e.g., Fulani herdsmen. The federal government of Nigeria or our government, they prefer them. They give them special treatment. That's why your government can come out and say anybody see with AK-47. And when they know that the people that have legalized AK-47 to shoot aside anybody, they are the Fulani. Then why are they sustaining it? They are trying to tell you that on no account should that thing should find in your hand. Most of the law these people are putting, they put it because of you, not because of other people. Then if you are talking about racism, we are talking about the abusive or aggressive behavior towards member of another race. Then we are talking about the abusive or aggressive behavior towards member of another race. Then I won't know this today. Then what are you going to call Edoma rise up against Edoma through courtesan? What does that mean to you? Then if you are talking about nepotism, we are talking about the patronage bestowed or favoritism shown on the basis of family, relation, in business and politics. All these things concern the federal government of Nigeria. It does not apply to the European. If you are going to see it in European government, it's just 2%. So anything that's a 10 over 10, 10 over 100 is not existing. So I'm here today to further buttress our point, IRCP point, that there is no racism in the world. It has long time been abolished. So don't let them hear them from your mouth. If you are still talking about racism, that is, you don't know what you are doing. Racism right now is in Africa, it's no longer in Europe. Look at it now. You came to this place, you were not having home. Most of us came here with just single. Today you have a husband, you have children, you have houses. If there is racism, how will you be able to acquire that? In your own land, what have you been able to acquire? That's the only way there's racism, there's oppression. Then if you are talking about xenophobia, you are talking about the dislike against people from other countries. The originator of xenophobia, the general overseer of xenophobia, is South Africa. And they forgot our forefathers helped them to fight a party that later ended in 1994. They forgot about those things. Then if you're talking about tribalism, you are talking about the strong loyalty to one's own tribe, party or group. Tribalism. It is mostly found in Edo State. Mostly. Mostly found in Edo State. And who is sponsoring all these things you are seeing today? Who is sponsoring it? It is our bad leader still. They sponsor you against your brother. If it is not tribalism, why the hell will anybody say, is that one not tribalism? Look, I think that's the most worst word I've ever heard in my life. That's why I've changed the narrative. You better kill some Edo before you kill any Esa man. Let's be realistic. A leader that starts to oppress you, who does not bother care about your well-being, all they know it for themselves, who is that leader? Then you are here talking about racism. Are you an animal? Or you don't know what you are doing? Your main problem today is caused by your leaders. They are the ones sponsoring all these things I'm telling you right now. Our leader is the one sponsoring tribalism. Tribalism does not exist. Not what is being sponsored by somebody more stronger than you. Look at what's happening today. The Brafa people, they set up their freedom. We need to be liberated. Why is some Edo castitrans fighting them? Why? And what is Edo's major problem today? What are they fighting for? Are they been able to defend? That's why you don't count me to a party to that. I'm just somebody who is here to come and talk. Tell you how it's in the Bible. Exodus 22, verse 21. He said, thou shalt neither vex a stranger nor oppress him, for ye were stranger in the land of Egypt. This is the Bible for you, Exodus 22, verse 21. He said, thou shalt neither vex a stranger nor oppress him, for ye were stranger in the land of Egypt. That's why today you still see, in a population of 4.5 million, this one and this person, not follow this person, Waka. This person is not a part of this. Why must we still also be a minority in our system? If you go to Scandinavia, Finn is Finn, Finland is Finland, Punto is Finna. Denmark is Denmark. You are Denmark, you are Denmark. You are Norwegian, you are Norwegian. They will be able to break the wall of hostilities. It's only Spanish here who is even dealing with maybe a lot of ethnic, whatever. That's why Catalonia, they have a way, but they are still Spanish. But how have we been able to fight the differences within us? Have we been able to break that wall of hostility? We don't want to break it. All they do, they sponsor you against your brother. Under normal condition, does any youth supposed to rise up against somebody seeking for his freedom? Instead of me to rise up against you, I better put something on down for myself that I'm going to be fighting. That was why God called Abaco. You see, Abaco, come. You always complain, interfering in other people's business. I'm trying to explain on my own way. Abaco 2 verse 2. He said, write the vision, make it plain. Write what you need. What you need. Write it down. Let it plain. Let people see it. If you add a dose today, who is coming out on media ranting? They cannot tell you exactly what they need. But the brand for them, you see it all over their faces. We need freedom. We have about press. We have tribalism out there with all. They discriminate us. They use segregation against us. Nepotism the other of the day. They're even practicing xenophobia right now against the Igbo people. How will I not have the strength to start fighting my own brothers?
How will this same old politician, 80 years, 70 years, who is running right now on their boarding gate, they are using you against your brother? How do you think you are going to survive all these mess you are putting in there? You can't survive it. Because every one of us must pay it for whatever he has sold. We must have to pay. Galatians 3 verse 28, he said, there is neither Jews, nor Greek, there is neither bond, nor free. There is neither male, nor female, for ye are one in Christ. How come about this segregation? What Bible or what book? Is he Animal's Farm? That you read it from Agbo Malaika, live in town Lagoon, which is not far from Ibadan? I know there was a sense why Mr. Jones of the Animal Farm said that all animals are equal, but some are more equal than the other, which is, there's a sense in it. But if I'm respecting you due to your entitlement or your political position, in reciprocating back, do not treat me as a fool. That's what Ogbas here in Europe, they'll fail for salute you if you drive. They will give you salute. Senor, buenos dias. Documentation de coche, por favor. Y carnet de conducir. If I'm for respect you, why is our leader so in discord among us? And why do you make yourself an apostle of division? Why do you not make yourself a catalyst of destruction? Why do you not make yourself a cantankerous species? You don't know. If you can't repeat now, my next prayer is, I will reap what I have sowed, but I will also pray for you. May you reap what you have sowed in thousandfold. What I'm also sowing, I will also reap in thousandfold. I come bring sing beningum. I want to repeat. It's high time we begin to look at the seed. We have put it down. They are the ones sponsoring all these things. Your leader is the one telling you you are facing racism abroad. The highest place you can find racism is the state I come from. You will buy land, they will collect it from you. Someone get to Odion way. It does not happen here abroad. If you buy your house, you got the document. Your house is your house. You got the document. Then we are here complaining. Me and Oyeran for Unamadiga. After the very particular topic, if you have been thinking they racist you in your work, you are a fool. You don't know what you are doing. This thing has been sunk. There are no institution here in Europe where they practice racism. This thing, it was what the life that we are living in America. It was even Jim Crow law. Jim Crow law. Go and go it or let your teacher teach you. I know most activists, this is what they are supposed to know. Any activist that talks about this is a fool. It doesn't have a topic. It does not exist. The person just dislike you. Just say, where Aye and Aye is fighting. That's it. It has long been buried. This is finally end during the reign of John F. Kennedy. Because the humiliation Donald Trump is facing today, that is the safety John F. Kennedy is faced. That was why he was assassinated. John F. Kennedy was the one that said, don't think of what America will do for you. Think of what you will do for America. That war pissed a lot of them up. Don't think of what Nigeria will do for you. What can you do for your country? Become a patriot. That's why right now, the deep state, John F. Kennedy. A lot of you are in America, you don't even know what is happening there. What's the battle before the year? You don't know. Or you talk about racism. Okay, what is happening in Edo today? Wait till be that one. Another tribe rising up against Biafra before they are demanding for their freedom. What is that? Agbegbelu wawagbon. Me, I hear racism for any of an amount. Go and ask your fucking leader that is sponsoring you against your own brother. Then you talk about discrimination, the unfair treatment of persons, racial group, or minority. That's why discrimination, it mostly happens in Edo. That's why they are greeting you, we greet. There are a lot of places we go to. They'll tell you, okay, now, because of the greeting. Here in Spain, bonus year is bonus year. Bonus year is bonus year. It does not tie to anywhere. Now, why will you say there's discrimination in Europe? Are you mad? You must be stupid. Why do you know what Vela were really? Why will you say people are discriminating you? All this is Nigeria notably is the originator of this nonsense. That's why what they saw in 1983, where they say Ghana must go, is what they are trying to reap in South Africa and also reap in Ghana. But a lot of you do not bloody care about that. Who sowed this seed down? It is what your government have sold. We both too good. As from today, we are mere but we even don't know if we hear with you they talk. Greet and love easy. They are your God. Not even that your stupid leader you are siding. A leader cannot stand and protect you. Okay, now, after this thing, you will personally agree with me that your leader is the one sponsoring this discrimination, the segregation, the institutional separation of an ethnic, racial, religion, or other minority group from the dominant majority, sometimes segregate, set apart. The state or condition of being segregated, set apart, separated, or retreated to one's group. In a retreat, we're now. Because egbe awa mi egbe na wa riyo go na vedo. Wa watu egbe ni. Ah. Ate wa gu esim yoto. That land will be given to you. While there are some greeting you will greet. Immediately they will know where you are from. In France, bonjour is bonjour. Jasta. Go to Britain, good money is good money. In Arabic, assalamu alaikum is assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum is assalamu alaikum. Dobovete is bonus yan in Bulgaria. Dobovete is dobovete. Yasta. Bonus yan is bonus yan. Buena noche is buenos noches. Then who is the problem here? Don't you see that all these things, they planted it in your society. And they are nursing it. A youth that can collect money from another wayward leader to start fighting another group of people. Because they want you to always remain a guardian. Now, what future did you have for yourself? If the Nigeria remain like this today, do you see yourself having future in that very country? We have a gymnast on agitating a fiete. I've been unkept idiots. That's why they never want the Nigerian to be better, because they know some people that said, oh, one care for ayaka, ayaka. And God is going to repair our society. If you think that you're too flat, ayaka, my dear only ayaka, we are going to start counting your ideas. That when Nigeria will be great soon, we are going to see the 20 years you spend abroad. What follow you come? That's why you have some adult people who can just talk. No quote. I think I'm giving you a quote right now. It's here. But despite saying I don't know book. They don't read anything. They don't read. Such a person is managing your brain. How are you going to go forward? Tell me how you're going to go forward. Where you don't even know the meaning of what you are doing. Unfair treatment. Have you not been receiving unfair treatment? I've never received unfair treatment yet. I've never received it yet. I've seen where Oibo, if Spanish or Balibe, go they deal with Spanish. What do they do with Spanish or Balibe? They're not doing to you. I tell you, the way they draw their citizen money, they're not they draw with funny rants money like that. Then where do you get all this archaic idea from? Where do you get it from? And everything, could you know now, Oibo even they obey Bible? Oibo, now they obey Bible. Africa, now they obey. The one they are reading to you out there, they just use it to conjure you and put you to mental slavery. Because they know say you be mumu, you can't go nowhere. Then what are we talking about? Then after hearing all this, let me hear you say about discrimination. Your country is the general vassal of discrimination. That's why today they cannot protect you. Look, I think they also adopted some people in Kano. Those ones, they are not crying. Because that one, they don't get money inside. Gumi no go get money inside. Gumi for don't go bribe them. Gumi for don't go now. Go give them money. These people right now, the bandits, they record them to send it across to you and I. Begging the federal government to come and rescue them. They may not even rescue the people they wanted to die because it's not a part of where they are going to get money from. That one was not a regime. If now regime is Gumi for don't read that, then why are you talking? Why are you talking? Why get a bon watching a boy for one worry? Insult your leaders at home. The people giving blacks unfair treatment, I like. I consecutively be educating a lot of things here, exposing a lot of things. Even the accolade people give to me, they pay me back with the wrong coin at times. Even when they see a man that will come and explain their money, who will cheat them at Beragbiye, carry people from Roni Begu and Sue, on here verily. But today, strictly, people cannot put up their head and say, okay, now, what this guy is saying is true. So it's like that. You know they pay me. Why not they pay me? Because it happened to Jesus. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. So you can see that the racism you are talking about, a fight between Eje and Aye, what is that? The Spanish people, even when we are in Morocco, the problem we also have a problem with was the same our ethnic group. The person that mobilized for them to gather beat me, one of them was from Ronigbe. Then you want me tomorrow before say, I'm from Ronigbe, you are from Ronigbe, you do, but I'll join you. God punish you there. God punish you there. There is a film I watched one time. A man that does not believe in favoritism. We all, most of all that time, they never were with, they don't burn us. My AM beginning. But as I then, the way this film came, it was early 90s or so. This Silent Night. Where Stanley, Papa sentenced Stanley. Now that can my now get. So don't go and commit crime and say because I am from Ronibu, me I call that guy. My dear, he the grave you know. That is new thing for you. Don't try it because I'm a patriot. I don't compromise my value for anything. Anna, my movie you make him, Anna. You bad you well, take judge him. I'm going to judge you fairly the way I would judge you, Sama, or judge you, Roboma. I'm differently different. That's why I keep on telling you I have no friend because you cannot stay. I'm very strict. Whatever Bible condemns, I condemn it. But if I want to love you or like you, my dear Naodabo, I can sacrifice my head for you. We can go to any length together. I don't believe in favoritism. May God help us in Jesus' name. Ephesians 4, verse 32. He said, and be ye kind one to another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God, for Christ's sake, has forgiven you. He does not say a dumb man. We are supposed to live as one. Now, who is causing this disunity? Your leader will bring out 10 million. One person go collect and arrange and put for platform. We gather a fatty. Now, when Oleli and Gbede fatty, fed of 14 kids. What do you think you are doing? And how do you think you are going to succeed all these things you are doing? So you can see that the general overseer of nepotism is Buhari. The general overseer of favoritism, now Buhari and his government. That's what they do. We have been discriminated several times. You see segregation everywhere. After all, this one, mind me, no. That's why they also segregation today among the youth. They want to cause segregation among them. That's why they breed different kind of cultures and different color, one people. That's why you can never unite. I have not seen the youth united together in this life to do anything. That was why even the answer that would have even brought us, bring us together. Now the same youth they still use, Conte Ajagbe, one of them, though. Now they say you think go bought prison. That spoil everything. Why? Because that's why most of them they are in the court sponsoring you, hoping that you are believing brotherhood. You just belong to a group just to fight. On your pa, Mudo Wagon. This thing I'm using right now, a person inventor. Now before it was not like that. Now rope on with the seat that time. Iri. EFO Iri. Same be like this one. Iri. Iri. Somebody stewed. And do it. I told you yesterday, I'm the Archbishop of Ativis. I invented it. More invented where if I add word of God, join this thing only in here. Today, that's why a lot of you can still watch. That part of the restriction of our page. Go to our page and see people who love our work and they are sharing it. Check most of the talk shows. It's a meeting. Why? What have you been able to invent in your life? Toki. And even the gun, you don't even know how to manufacture the bullet. Look at ESN today. Igbo people, they do their plastic missile. They do it. Even as of that 1967, Igbo people were manufacturing ammunition by themselves. Then who is you that don't matter that's going to compare them with it? Let me. The very day you start being realistic, Agwana man way. You can Igbo is a nation, and do it just an ethnic group or whatever. You want to use for about 5 million people to compare almost about more than 20 million gathered together or more than 30 million or 40? What are you doing? Let's try and accept the defeat. If we accept, it will be better for us. That's why I do say I know no book. I accept it. I'm not learning it enough. But it will be the grace of God. It will not make you to start mocking me tomorrow. You cannot haunt my ego because I've agreed. But if I tell you why I went to Oxford University, then I start having a problem with you. The very day you want to bring out any video, look up. I have never accepted it once. I am an illiterate, but God made me to be literate. So if you go try and why would you use any Obote like me, God will punish you in a hurry. And let me bring it down. May that graduate come out. May I see where you for graduate. And let's see what an illiterate can do to you that said you are illiterate. So that is it. If you bring down yourself, God will raise you up. That's life for you. That is life for you. Ephesians 4, verse 32. He said, and ye be kind one to another. He said one to another. Tender hearted, forgiving one another. So that is why our leaders today, no courtiers, fight that have ever happened in the door, that they come out in an eloquent manner to say, even while I rock my yak back. I always say, so how they vibrate for chair. Why is our leader keeping quiet like this? Because this is the only catalyst. They bring to make sure they cause divisions among us. And we are happy. You are running abroad. Come and see the Oibo, how united they are. How did they form EU? European Union. You can from Spain go to Italy and buy a house. You have a residence state, the Ewa River. Right now, I don't cause this vision. Even when Brafa have their land tomorrow, that you cannot even travel there. The people causing this right now, go and look at all of them, they are unkept. The very unkept people. The reason why the eloquent people, the real adults, who really know what the professor, why they are keeping quiet and allow these fools to be talking on their behalf, I can't really get it. Do you think Igbo people, this is not the real adults, they are smart. And the real adults, they hate oppression. They don't worship their oppressor. All these ones that worship their oppressor, they are not even from their door. You cannot expect me, as big as I am, to worship one idiot. The very day I found your word out in the Bible, you are not even 10% closer to what God written down. I hate you automatically. I hate you. That is me. And I can't compromise my value for that. Am I a beer now? When I keep on studying the Bible, then I'm studying it. Nowhere that even permit what you are doing. Then I should come and greet you, Domo. What bear you are. Queen of England is respected today. Go and see how much that woman is paying for little children. How much is our traditional ruler pay in Nigeria? They don't pay. All they do is to bring us some part of the land and sell it for their personal benefit. Then after seeing leadership in the Bible, after seeing how God laid life down for us, God gave an example. He said, for God so loved the world, don't you this thing, that he gave his only begotten son so ever, he put in a condition. Why not say, as I'm giving you this, if you doesn't worship me, respect you earn it, you don't force it. But in the whole Africa, they force you to respect them. The hungry man, you cannot starve me. You starve me and you want me to respect you. Esunu. That's why from my father to father's mother today, your child call you the best mother or the best father. We better know then. Anytime your son cry out for something, when we now gonna need it, not that he need it for stupidity or gonna need who you are doing it, it makes your mom to say, do you know mom, you are the best mom ever? How will I call you a best leader? When you are the one promoting nepotism, when you sponsor it, when you are the one promoting favoritism, when you are the one promoting tribalism and discrimination and segregation, sowing the seed of discourse among the youth, I should respect you. We are going to respect me. You are going to get it in your grave. Never in history. I pray that the force that I need, I get it. I'm going to fight a lot of people in that Nigeria. Personally, I pray God empower me the same way empower Moses. This error must have to be corrected. At least we are bigger than this. A lot of you that stay abroad, how many times a governor of a state have ever bring up a lot to start humiliating you? Here you are talking about racism. When you have a bigger problem at home. Nonsense. Read your Bible from Genesis to Revelation. In the leader, where would they vastly not support everywhere? All of them, they are doing truancy. I'm waiting on you at the age of 70. Let me see how you can resist these fucking coders here. Nonsense. Let's fist up. How can you fist up a home with lies and with sentiment without you telling them the truth? Go and carry your Bible and read. Don't be listening to bring all your tithe and your offering. They mesmerize Christianity. You are here talking about a boy receives me. May God forgive you your sin. If you say from today, God will punish you. The higher racism is your ancestral land. Buy anything from you, a boy will not collect it from you. One notary, don't write. The paper of my heart is still with me. I feel even use and scam if I want to scam anybody. The original paper of my heart, the Yadowa, is still with me today. Am I me? Because it's my property. If you know that system again, but why the entire highway boy not come on one. But he later dropped it due to every 40, man. It was the fourth of the people no here. Near let me with Wagmon. I can see 10 times anyway. I will one first a landlord here and I will still be respected. But your own upon say you go get the paper for everything. A vote of what I'm already now. They will go the community. I'm coming to that Nigeria. No na the canoe na kereno. I pray that God is able to empower me and give me the energy I want. It's going to be crazy. I'm ready to tap pretty your picture. I'm going to go man for Brussels. Any armor, Donald Trump will come back. He's a patriot, and I'm also a patriot. I'm going to link up myself to make sure all these shenanigans women fighting to a standstill in society. We cannot keep on living like this. How will you be also be oppressed in your land? But here you are in the foreign land, they gave you everything, security and all. They gave you all, but nothing your land have given to you. Look at up tonight, they are still kidnapping children. They are kidnapping children. What are we going to do about this bullshit? Colossians 3 verse 25. He said, but he that doeth wrong shall receive for the wrong which he have done. And there is no respect for person. Is this one of the Bible? He that do wrong. If not your enige do wrong. Agbe, agbe. Ofiangu. Ofiangu. If not your enige not do wrong. Oh, oh, go on, agbe. What are we saying? Let's tell ourselves the truth. He said he should be treated for the wrong he have done. But a lot of people did, they are above the law. A king of Spain must be above the law. There was a day they held it for accountable over some money in my saving Europe. Iran. Iran to United Arab Emirates. Iran. Do we have such system in our country? Then una the count that called it a sheshito, then you are blaming him. What did you get in the zoo? What, tell me one thing. What system did they have? Healthcare, they derive you from it. Oh yeah, or a fuel right now is on a higher side. You can't even afford it. Even the comrade that would have also come and speak the bitter truth, they are there romancing it. I heard somebody say, not the way they think they look, say Nigeria won't be so it be, because he needed something from the government. But these are the people we were expecting. They are going to go there and speak the truth. They are compromised. Even now your boy can say, I know, do I feel well with finances? If as at your age, now you want rich, you are wasting your time. Who want rich like me? If you know where you think you want, what most of us is going to do? 91, now me by age said do one. You are fair, woefully. That's all. And now your country cost, and nobody say you know also rich. Now your country cost, and you are fair. Everyone are fair. Forget about the fucking heart that does not reach many thousands. The foundation don't even weak right now. If I would stay in the house, it make it more stronger. But the foundation are weak. Even your brother will build them. What they would have even used 10 sumer to do now for the use. How do you think that house is going to last for 50 years? That's what you put your mind. There's no human capital, nothing. What did you have in you? What are you taking home? You want to say in another building with empty belly? Can you trade as you are now? Can you trade two children even in Ekpoma University? Can you? Too tired in Ekpoma University? Trade them all up to about a BSc or PhD. Can you? If we are trying to wake it up and understanding that the life we live here, we want to see the same thing at home. A lot of people, they do meneske. Why we meneske? But 1 Timothy 2 verse 21. He said, I charge you in the sight of God and Christ and Jesus Christ and the elect angel to keep this instruction without partiality and to do nothing of favoritism. Look at it. 1 Timothy 5 verse 21. Read it on your own. Then after reading this, the Holy Spirit interpreted to you. Who you're going to wrong? But then I'm all devour that need, that want to force you to start respecting them. Up to now, the most insulted person in the world, even Donald Trump in your office, or marries anybody when they are going to go, MMA company, a dog below, and you know what day you want. Who now want to beat? Who now want to beat? No nonsense, a set of caste to want. All the cantankerous persons, they talk from the suits out there. Where you are talking from today, is that how you are treated? The way people are being treated at home today? Is that how you are treated? Is that how you are treated? The way you are, you will repeat. And what's called to now, if you guys cannot repeat, your children will repeat. Maybe you don't die, they don't burn you through way. Then your children will be calling you from heaven. You can never speak. What pissed me off in this whole thing? If I know the read Bible, it would have been different entirely. Everything's now God, what would they follow now? Yeah, one man we Christianity. Ah, Yahweh. Now Christianity now. Is it not the Bible we are reading? Am I the one that forged it? Let us also go to our traditional way of life. What does your father taught you? You call your father a good father today, or you call your John Way good or John Way. Was your John Way like this that makes you to back her or Bombela to celebrate his birthday one time? Why do we love our worshiping our oppressors? And how are we going to have a better society without this nonsense that people are putting in there? A man that puts you in a state of Halloween, then if you are respecting him, you know why you are respecting, because Azongba Wayakin. So I have my right to my own opinion. I can choose to respect anybody who do according to what God has put down. At least 10%. They don't even do percentage inside. No single percentage is 0/100. Carry the cannon. Do you think Edo State today with what? Okay, now all year that Nigeria has is all about rumor. The federal government, they are not doing anything. The state, they are not doing anything. What help are you getting? And what help do you want? How do you think the young girl today that are 10 years, you want them to come and witness what you have witnessed? You want them to come and live the kind of life you have lived. No wonder, yes, oh, you are so good. That's why you want better for 30 years. Do you think the life you have lived now is a part of your destiny? Do you think it was supposed to be a part of the life God ordained for you from heaven? Don't you think that you have altered your own destiny yourself? You don't know the trauma or the adverse effect of what you think you are doing today for a living, and you are happy. Or do you think I will be happy seeing you turning your destiny upside down instead of leg? A lot of people today did that. Their head is on the ground. They don't even walk with leg. What was never in your family? What was never in your family? Your father never did it. Your ancestor never did it. Even your ancestor, they pray against it. That's what you take as a normal job today. And you are still paying an allegiance or homage to one idiot that put you in that perpetual pain. Who have ever one day come and for a political chieftains and say, okay, now, don't say have all year. I'm going there to make sure I drag all this thing to make sure our people, at least, how many are we? Mama Bumbe. This thing can sustain us with the federal allocation, with the taxes and all of that. But nobody bloody care. They kept those things for themselves. Then you want me to have the kind of useless mind that you are? Hell no, it cannot happen. I cannot reason the way you reason. So that your own soul. Where do you have disturbing me? Hold that to yourself. Don't hold that to yourself. No, who am I, no viewer? If I need money, I can become a pastor today. If I need money, if I can become a pastor today, but I don't want to follow that lego now your book and say, I know. Not be money, be everything. And not after that. We need to turn the narrative of yesterday. This is the word that people need. And we must definitely share among them. Look at it. 1 Corinthians 5 verse 21. He said, I charge you in the sight of God and Christ Jesus, that the elect angel to keep this instruction without partiality. Keep this instruction. What was the instruction? About the commandment. Without partiality, without favoritism, without nepotism, without anti-racism, tribalism, or discrimination, segregation, or ethnicity. Keep it. Keep it. Say the way it is. Don't put favoritism in whatever thing you are doing. How dare you? If you contest what I'm saying from the Bible, you die by who in a hurry. A lot of people, they are dead rather than they feed their work. They are dead men working. After all, European today, he ain't clone no man. There are a lot of people today, you feed their life. I clone, eh? Or I boom American, I clone, eh? For those of you that don't know. A lot of people even voted for a clone person. I'm going to clone. Okay, only give that one. I want money by your heart. That's how people can be a cake. You will be wondering how did they clone somebody. That was why 2017, Buhari Yahoo. A lot of people today, I'm you believe. Because of your useless and witchcrafty mind. A leader that was supposed to be a custodian of good deal, they now become a custodian of evil. They become a catalyst of destruction. They become an apostle of evil deed in our society. Then after reading all this Bible, you may read your Bible and respect your pastor. I will only read the Bible and insult your idiotic pastor because they're after money. The way they carry a Malachi 3 verse 10, they put on for head. Okay, what happened to Isaiah? What happened to Isaiah? Open Isaiah chapter 4, you'll be surprised. I'm getting a lot of your expo right now because I'm a teacher. I don't say, man, I'm going to do it. Open Isaiah. I'm not going to quote it here. I want to see the people who will go there and see. Why they don't leave that one for now? They don't carry that one over. The whole Old Testament, they could only carry Malachi 3 verse 10. They don't carry two tortu dove. Have a murome, have a mudu, have a yamamu. Yamamoni. Thou shalt not kill yamamoni. They do not carry anything. Exodus 22 verse 21. They don't want carry. The book of James chapter 2. The book of James chapter 2 verse 2. He said, for there come unto your assembly a man with a goodly ring and a goodly apparel. And there come also a poor man in a veil raiment. Verse 3 of that James chapter 2. He said, and ye have respect for him that weareth the gay clothing, and say unto him, sit thou here in a good place, and say to the poor man, stand thou there, or sit here under my footstool. Is an evil thing you have done. Or what a evil born. What can fear con le loue? Veni Jesu. This is what we see in our society today. Somebody will join the house. Go to offices here in Spain. As your governor want take seat. Now show yourself want take seat. He get away the couple one time for Utamieto. That's okay now. If you get baby, you get baby, newborn baby, you get priority to at least you the breastfeed. But other person will wait. It will just come. You yourself, you must use your conscience. That's why several times if I'm inside the train, I don't let the ghetto make people sit down. Or maybe you go where now, appointment day there. Anytime I see the old person, I must get up because he cannot resist. Mommy, sienta aquí. You go say, gracias, gracias. Why some people, they not go one make that kind of man enter your mind. They will walk you out. Oh, well, mommy, parem, always. They will tear you slap. They don't want you to do anything that comes from your mind. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. That James chapter 2 verse 4. He said, are ye not then partial in yourself and become judge of evil thought? Are you not then partial? You see somebody will wear fine clothes. He come. You put down for better seat. Percy, poor man now. You say may come sit down for near your shoe. Not be first confess have again. That's why you see most clubs today for Nigeria. People go borrow money, say but at least. Or your mommy go, your feet cool. Because if you don't spray well, nobody respects you. In Miami, they both spray there. It's not even part of their custom. The way they would do their burial, you'll be amazed. They put on there. But in Africa, poor part, the money they use in doing burial, my dear, is enough to open up a business. Now, only Nigeria and somebody, particularly that, though, cow where they kill yourself for today. The fool and they ask them whether they did. That doesn't even eat the meat that you are killing yourself for today. That if your part die now, if people, if you want to say they're responsible, now cow, how can I ask one? It's okay, I pay always 5 cow, I pay. Very dead human being. A kerera ri oni ma bodai. A kerijinha ri oni ma bodai. They cannot even back go to. Now, the first thing a cow, one they are part just there. And this is a man they never took care of. But first thing, as a fool, and they don't even eat the cow, that's why they can make a have sex with the cow or whatever, because they carry it for you. Ario koko. Do you know Okie Kwamo? Are you mad? Do you know dig rabbit eat? But today, the country by which they are training cow on your own detriment, Nigeria does not produce milk. They don't produce milk. But the animal they are killing you because of, they don't even eat it. And no production, they don't use the skin for anything because they can't do it because they are lazy. The people that would have even been doing leather in our country right now, that's why Igbo people, they come to Alicante region Eche to come and buy leather. They come to Spain to come and buy leather. Tell me one thing Nigeria is manufacturing. Is it toothpick? What do you manufacture? You depend on the European for everything. Even for you cannot refine. Then don't you see that like country like whatever. They only want to put their blame or their step backness or backwardness on another person. That's why today a lot of people, they are blaming Una the Kano for their downfall. Even when they are in Europe, Europe is not in them. They blame Una the Kano. What have the man done to you? He had no rule once. He did come and collect your oil. He did not sell your land. If you made him use some kind of words, good. If he's doing anything bad, let him repeat. must you not be the one to start fighting him? Is it not stupid for anybody that Nigeria is at mess? They go to school and kidnap children. Only hope that we have today is ESN. You don't even want soldier because the soldier, they work for federal government. Who is to protect you? Do you think all this one you are doing with Mayful and him, where they want to even start killing, they will spare your family? No. When war go bust, you know they know ethnicity. Anything, bomb can fall in anywhere. So you better get it clear. That James chapter 2 verse 8, he said, if you fulfill the royal law according to the scripture, thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. Ye do well. It's something you must have to fulfill. Philippians 2 verse 5, let this man be you that was so the Christ Jesus. God can never, he was never nepotistic. He never believed on racism. Segregation, discrimination, he was not a part of it. Favoritism, he won't source a body. Then how did your leader get a body and you are supporting them? You want a better society. The future, leader. When they are giving you a catalyst, may God punish you. If you are the one they are using his head, may God punish you today and punish you tomorrow. And let us get tired at times over a lot of mess that is happening in our society. Who never see common for if they talk from John? Don't really look at the above what they speak. Take a look at it. How does it look like? All this thing you see in the film, it was not created by God. It is done by human being and done by a politician who chose to be a patriot. But here we are today. Look at the loot of Ibori. Look at the loot of Oshomole from Edo State. That one does not business anybody today. After all, it belongs to my political party. Or you are clapping hands, celebrating one idiot that even your own, the part of the natural the national cake that belong to you, they diverted everything to one idiot who cannot even write his name because he can shoot gun. And you are supporting this person to support Oshomole. You don't know that you are digging your grave. If they didn't know what they are doing, let them come and show their Igbewoja here in Europe. If you know you are strong the way I am here, come here. Maybe are you down for somewhere? Whether or not be you go wrong. Because there justice here. The reason why you are fighting me, you have to come and tell the government. And the government will follow suit. But in Nigeria, they can just kill you through way. That's why a lot of people, now only your enemy go say, come home. You were there home, what have you been able to do? Idiot. Idiotic akmabron. What have you been able to do? Can you even do what I do right now? This is the word of God. It is because our society has been told bastardized with evil. Now go even make this to provoke anybody. Am I not reading the Bible? Is it not Bible I'm reading? 1 John chapter 2 verse 11. But he that hated his brother is in darkness and walketh in darkness and knoweth not whether he goeth, because darkness has blinded his eye. If you hate any person that hates not the canon, is walking in darkness, because that man is the only patriot we have in Nigeria and only man of God that we have in Nigeria. I've further proven it to you. How was I able to know? Because all his attitude is in the Bible. It's very glary. What does John chapter 10 verse 11 talk about? He said, a good shepherd lay life down for the sheep. Who is a shepherd? A leader. Who is the sheep? With the followers. And you don't see the man today put his life down. How was he able to get all those ammunition? Because people, international community, some of them listen to his cry, and they say, we will help you, but you can form this thing. Only Wasago, where you form now, we're mighty in Europe. You are fighting somebody, fighting for freedom. You have no gun. If they say Ibo and Edo can't even fight now, did you have what will protect you? Don't you think he said no go even? The one first said it that in only 24 hours they first take over Edo State. Una one wake up, sort that again. The word, a love, our forefathers, they made a lot of mistakes. We are here to collect a lot of things that were not done well. You are still escalating it. And this is you. Come on, blow. You cannot blow. Come on, blow, Kekan. You cannot blow. How many are you people? Then I should start supporting your necessity. The very day Ibo see do pass, they say, Mamiya, we will shoot clear for one trouser. So you don't come into your mess. I'm not a part of it. I hate ethnicity. I don't like it. And my association is against it. If you must be a member of this very association, ethnicity, say if you see a son and you kiss snake, you kiss and for you kiss snake, you cannot be a part of it because you must stumble. We don't like it. If I see a salmon, for example, Then they call him Okafor, Esama. He'll do something. I say, Okafor, you are stupid. I will not say Esama, you are stupid. Esama people, you are stupid. I doesn't believe it. That it's not a part of me. I've studied the Bible and God wants me about it. The very day I start doing it, I may lose the anointing God has given to me. Look at Christian body today in Nigeria. Redeem, now they play with deeper life. Deeper life, now they pray with so and so. Pastor Creed Church and Oyedepo Church, there will not be a good relationship. You want to tell me now it will be racist? Just check yourself. Check some local church now. If DGO and the other DGO they quarrel, all their members, they'll become enemy to each other. The one that used to be friends before, they'll come to quarrel. If you are not looking for something, because say your pastor now, your Ewu pastor quarrel with another pastor, you can no longer go. They want to tell me the love is among you. Now Ibo don't love you. God punish you there. Repent from today. When they go, we know what. Me are not come rain curses for our head. Look at the segregation they have caused. Look at the tribalism they have caused. I'm not tribalistic. It is equality. The way I treat Edoma is what the way I'm going to treat Igbo person. If Esan do bad, the way I will praise Esan when they are doing well, the way I will praise Edo when they are doing well. I've given accolade to Romi women and who bear their women several times here because they are only the person that come out in a mass to come at the federal government of Nigeria. We don't need Fulani. Why? Logically, Edo people say they like her. Now make them pro. What do you make them pro? Then you want me tomorrow, I will still be president over their isolation towards their own brothers because they live in town. Why not protect people in the village if you are not a racist? So Edo people should be, some of them should be number one racist in the world. Look at social media today. No Spanish person will fight you. The same Edo people will go and carry out your picture as poor man of things about it. Is it not Edo person? So why Edo people, why you? I don't believe on the ethnic war, but don't come and be praising your ethnicity. Everybody support the way we talk to Igbo man, talk to Esan man like that. And don't be segregative. Do you know the history of your Benin? When it's your door, why it's so a power. There should be changes in the way we live if we must have a better society. The Bible have come, Christianity have come to correct a lot of things. That was why Jesus Christ met the old earth that it was a mess. That's why he read it in the book of Matthew, chapter 4, verse 17. He said, and he began to preach unto them, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Repent from that your atrocity. Repent from tribalism. Repent from segregation. Repent from nepotism. Repent from xenophobia. Repent from favoritism. Repent from segregation and discrimination. He told us to repent. Why are you not repenting? Do you think all generation will just be mumu? If, for example, my great-great-grandfather was treated the way I don't like, then I should take it from you. That was my great-great-grandfather. I may not have the grace to take it. That was, okay, where was Moses' father? Why Moses' father no one rescued them? Why can't be saying that Moses where they born there? So, it can happen at any time. If you see me using some language, why go where you be? Go where you be, may God not punish you. Because you don't know where till God they eat the sleep. You only go to church and pray from the surface. The deep part, the Bible. A deep part in all. Fornication is even too small for me to read about. Because it's not people use and enjoy themselves. It's even fornication is even too small. That's why I don't talk about it here. That one is between you and one person. We are talking about what you do to crumble a community. Wickedness to the highest order. Then we are here fooling ourselves. I hear people talk anyhow. But if you hate your brother, who was supposed to be your brother? Are we not supposed to be brother? As a human being, as an African. How many times have you ever seen me? If I talk to Cameroonian people, I insult Pobinha. Pobinha, the president of Cameroon, who have been dead right now for almost two decades. That's why, of course, I don't have personal problem with Uganda people. Rwanda, the other day, I praised them. Why did I praise Rwanda? I have a president there who is my close friend and I love him the way he tried to make Rwanda to be in a state of Rwanda apostrophe. You know, I love him. Paul Kagame. I love what he's doing. My friend John Pombe Magufuli of Tanzania. That man, he said, now only Chris person, now go collect a loan from Chinese. How did that come? Knowing about these people, I look at what they are doing abroad. I love people who stood for hygiene. So if you are not standing for hygiene, you are not after a society that is metamorphosized. You are not after, you are after a society that is under political jeopardy. My dear, I will hate you, hate me also. So far, when are we more? My dear, what you will take pay, not do what say, hey, we are here, sir, because I'm doing what God has sent me. If God told us, go into the world and preach the gospel. If you choose to carry the gospel, not going to use your gospel to spoil my own. Do your own, say your own from your platform. Don't you to disturb me. Let me say, man, let me get a free flow also to say whatever thing I'm saying here. Don't go and be setting me up somewhere or worry in Nigeria. I bet you people. I bet if you not get anything for mind, if you not better cancel it, you not better cancel it. Or that way, all the chemical weapon na yenegbe. A coronavirus ekere niki. Let me hear one day we commit any other atrocity. Whatever, you not the can na AK-47 carry come. I may not carry AK-47. I may not carry AK-47. I may come with powder. Again, when I wake COVID-19, get late. Hey my God, oh yeah, oh, it was not a virus. You now know that time. Everybody should be very, very careful. Do your own thing. Do it from your platform. You can insult me there. But we're getting married, man. Preach it. Convince people about it. If you look at that, I'm not instigating anything. I'm just telling you what's in the Bible. I'm giving you reason. A lot of you people today, you are keen to the ideology. I don't hate anybody. But what I like is that whatever thing I'm saying is permitted by God. If Jesus can't believe in favoritism, if you read the book of John, John chapter 11, verse 35. If Jesus Christ believed in favoritism, Jesus Christ wept 3 times. He wept because of the pain of Martha and Mary. Who was this Mary? This was the Mary that used his own hair. Not be Mary the way bomber, a mother of Jesus. Mary way put perfume for Jesus Christ's leg. When they come to tell her and say, ah, in here we say know who this woman be for none here. That's the Mary. A sister to Martha. When Lazarus died, Jesus Christ fed by the body. He wept for their pains. A good teacher, a good master, a good friend, a good father. Then he wept again because of the unbelief of the people in Judea, where they were to go to in Judea. They were afraid. He wept. And again he wept the third time because of the pains he's going to go through for you and I in the cross of Calvary. Now make him wept. So if I think I have the right to also wept. I wept for the well-being of my people today, that a guy of 8 years today is still coming to come and do what you did to build for flat in your Boko Haram country that made you today. You change your destiny automatically and you want to see be who God have wanted, who God has created you to be after this atrocity when the law of spirit have contaminated your life. I'm not using it to mock at you, but which will wake up our understanding. The reason why Comrade Nuchin pissed off over this is not my personal problem. But we must have to have a better state. That be my mission. And it should be a mission of every reasonable person. Proverbs 24, verse 20. He said, this thing also belongs to the wild. It is not good to have respect for person in job. It is not good. Look at it. Proverbs 24, verse 20. He said, it is not good to have respect for person. Or what are you abene? E no ge wawari abe wagwe ya motere kin. Uwe warrior. Enoge ugbe omo gbe igwa I saw the aroma say henu dey on I no gie ni. Let anybody here for fuck up in Spain. As ya ugbe want take goje na so you take goje. As ya ugbe want take goje na so you take goje. A lot of people know Francisco Camp, the former governor of Valencia, many years ago. He went to jail, yes or no? Francisco Camp, the same thing that Francisco Camp went to jail for, Nancy Kirita Barbara. For those of you in Spain, you should know that. If you are current. Francisco Camp went for 5,000 euro suit. Come and account for how did you get the money? When Rita Barbara was be summoned to Moncloa in Madrid, come and ask how to do this money. Rita Barbara never went away, Lavi. Because he couldn't face the panel. But where's Osomole to do? Osomole is having 3 dreams. Over 30 billion. Even when he have had that, they won't come probe. Why is he still having 3 dreams today? Because of your stupidity. You refuse to realize and recognize the people oppressing you. Here you are. You are running a battle on social media looking for who talk to your leaders anyhow. Agwa be, you agwa bo, Nonsense. You know how you want to die. Can you say the day you are going to die? May God pump kill of now for sleep. Look, Proverbs 4:24, verse 23, make it, is that these things also belong to the world. It is not good to have respect for persons in judgment. It is not good. It kill a country. That's why we still refer you to go and watch Silent Night. Stanley was thinking because his father was a chief judge, he is going to liberate him. If the papa sentence, the old war fair, that is who I am. You don't expect me to do what you do. I can never do what you do. I'm bigger than that. Kevin, okay, what hand you man? Neno wa boy tofu. We grow up and meet our fathers in money. But we still choose to be strong by ourselves. A lot of people that time where their level not even reach my part on. They claim my je. My yawe feeling was seven nanny. So what gwalo wo ho na ya total yina now guma before they pack go my house any only pack it you walk behind now because they form a fizzing who they not be you see me at time wear dirty clothes to work or foreign or lahir berini you cannot have diabetes you cannot be doing a hard job and have that because the evil inside co you are must all hanky because I talk with force there are people that don't sweat talk shows or whatever. Somebody will kill you, come and watch me. But the same person, oh, we want a cafe. What is riches, material riches, when you are not in here? Hey, what be here now? Romans 2, verse 1. If a God does not show favoritism. Romans 2, verse 1. God does not show favoritism. What is going to do to a Saman when a Saman does wrong is what he's going to do. What is going to do to Egyptian? When, in the book of Exodus, when God called Moses, he said, go and let my people go and tell Pharaoh and let my people go. He come to a time after he delivered them and all of order. I told you the story before. Or you can go Exodus and read it yourself. You know. Then it come to a time that God, the peace people where God deliberate when they read wilderness, they need water. So they were not murmuring. Because it was not so easy for them. What would have taken them just another 40 days or 4 days or thereabout? It took them 40 years. Because God wants to try their faith. The people that can be able to withstand. Made them for value where did they go. All of them started murmuring. Hey Moses, why did you take us here? Hey Moses said, you want down. He can't tell you what you're doing. What you're doing is not going to be. Just the same way some foolish Nigerians are complaining today. Say, ESN, since he come. They are come. They have been kidnapping people. The one they have been killing before they come, what do you do a battle? They were complaining, and God began to bite them with serpents. His own people were delivered. God come to kill them. Then Moses prayed, say, Baba God, I beg. Forgive them. May they not come say, you know if you deliver them, I make you the kid them. So, and God hearken to what? God come say, make Moses put something for up so that as many people where that snake bite, if they look onto that this thing, they will get healing. That was how. Everything was managed and done. But they say, God, wait, see, it's the first start. May tell us, say, God, not the show for favoritism. If you do bad, must give unto you. After Pharaoh, don't let them go now. Pharaoh, come see, run after them. After I look at it, that, hey, all our farm. Hey, my imi, my yawa, vien, oh, all our vien, they don't go, Brafa land. Let go and get them back. Pharaoh ran after them. Then now that invest God. Now that invest God. They confronted Red Sea. God told Moses, you know you were dropped from the water. You know the name of Moses. Pharaoh's daughter gave Moses as a name to Moses because he said, because I drew him out of the water. God asked Moses, you know, you have fought water before. You are submarine. Moses was the first submariner. That's why America copied from there. You have fought water before. This is another water. Yeah, but what was that before you say he wrote? He said, stretch it. And the sea obey. Water don't first obey him before. Go and check all freedom factor. There's something they love doing. Go and check my biography. You will know that right from time. The first detention I went to in a dossier in a Testamiro police station was a fight of a friend. When they radio my father at home, my father said, Newton knows what to do. I handled that case myself. The man paid dearly for it. He paid damages. That's what my father said. He said, Newton is man enough. Because my partner doesn't use money to bail anybody for station. If bail is free, He's going to tell you, Bill is free, bring him. He said, Newton knows what to do because he wants to tell my capability. Really, I did what I needed to do. I stood for myself. So don't come and do any shenanigans here. We'll get on her, no matter who you are. So that was why the sea parted for Moses. Because you were one fair. It was the first submarine. That's why Moses was in a chaotic and aquatic state. He could survive it. And the only people that can survive it is the U.S. submarine. And the Russians. Anyway. So any person doing any, even some talk at it today, some foolish people, there are very many in America, go and tell their background, they'll be fully right from birth. Anything you see anybody do today, tag it to is where grow up from. Every freedom fighter you see that is doing it persistently, he's not giving up, go and check up his bag, go and ask people about him, they'll tell you, something. So what you see me see today, may God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. So God don't show favoritism. If God can punish some group of people when he started killing the Israelites, so the same thing, measure, because Pharaoh disobeyed, or Pharaoh was trying to test his capability, now made them drown for sea. You know, say Pharaoh, because your head is big. He was brought down, because his word is here and amen. Philippians 2, verse 3, he said, do nothing out of selfish ambition or vain concern, rather than in humility, value others above yourself. Did your leader value you today? Now what bear you are, what boom, did they place value in you in anything? You yourself are instigating problem. I'm not talking to all of you, please, sorry. Did your leader value you today? Did you see, but this is the Bible you carry. Some of now, because the Bible did that. Some people will say, an enemy Bible, but they don't know what's inside. Now may God, they punish them well. How can you say you know God? You know God, you don't know his word. You know God through his word. God is beautiful through his word. God is wonderful through his word. God is marvelous through his word. God is glorious through his word. God is omnipotent through his word. Mammy, you're all about that. All this white thing you see again. You just drink mammy water from the sea. Hello, saloba me, mammy. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Then verse 4 of that Philippians 2. He said, not looking on your own interest, but each of you the interest of others. So you cannot expect me to read all things. Then you want me to talk the same way you talk? Are you kidding me? That it sounds the same. So I don't. A normal person will not come and counter what I'm saying. Otherwise, you are putting a cost down for your generation. And he agree what we see. He agree see beer to a. It's a burning one. Very tiru be tiru be man. The nana ni megele tana. Ona ga emo bom. Emo no salo baji yoto. And you have one first say Jesus name in your life. Awe ama yekewa ama eo. Uo nuzome popo. Iwa bo. Or he go embrace you with momentum. What are we saying? Let's be very, very careful. John chapter 4, verse 27. John chapter 7, verse 20, verse 24. He said, judge not according to the appearance, but judge righteous judge. A lot of us, you want to judge people, we judge them by the guakpata. We judge them because it's a house of representative. You have to judge rightly. Judge righteously, right standing. That is what I'm doing here. The word of God should be preached, not compromising your value. Some pastor, if they say and say politician, they come. God don't already give a message, so he go turn the message to prosperity. They don't, if I will say they teach looting, all this thing I'm telling you right now, I tell you would have been a better, the best nation in the world. How which they have the mind to tell you what I'm telling you today, would have been having the best nation so far in the world. They're not the teacher, they go change them. If a governor is there who was supposed to lead it to stop looting, imagine, that's why nobody will ever invite me to anywhere. Because if they invite me, I'm going to put commotion there. Because the verse you never expect, I'm going to use in praying here in the room. God, anyone clean our economy, may you keep them in a hurry. May you will expect to say, God will bless all the senator here. Anyone clean our economy. So if you now, your papa be among them, all can they will say. So if you come here, you want to start imagining. The very day you start imagining it, because we must have a better society. Every Pharaoh must drown. Every Pharaoh must drown. What's written in the book of 1 Timothy 5, verse 17? He said, let the elder that rule well, be counted worthy of double honor, especially those that labor in doctrine and in word. So you cannot expect me after knowing all these things, I will come because of what? God, I go fire you with thunder there. Nonsense. If other people choose to compromise their valor, don't compromise that. We go where here. Today, Osomola is still our best friend. Nobody's praying. How is your economy go to go? Wasegbo, wasu go go. When I say Europe, Europe, you're bad. We're not bad in our Gariowa. How many of you can even survive the land now? Forget about the charity or whatever the rag you are ragging from people. Wagarian in Nigeria, can you mode block? Can you do what can you do? Then when I was in Nigeria, he make me they do bring me. Thank God for a friend who gave me the opportunity. I go just say block on that before 4 o'clock. He gik me the amion more go the anagle ya kidding and fin woman. How many of you can even survive in Nigeria? But now that they cool down path, you can never hear them talk. 40 years in Europe. Itayimoto ye tiki. Nothing you learn. Even the fabric unang wina. Uwa kabu way. Almost womona muria. Because now they see people money, they start for social media. What did you have in your head that you are taking home? May the Europe, I pray, may God let Europe cast for mostly the men. May the women, they our children, may they enjoy. May the men more go out, more go survive. What can you do for a living? They will collect all your food from you, delete all your contact. I mean, you go go any here, you go go more go hustle. We are the book in a pay away. Whether you feel wake up the next day, then what I will talk, then why we call the phone? Only a dumb man, I go pension at the age of 35. Every day, we will have a job, we will have forget. Or to call, they come to media and start talking. Because they have an office where they are getting free money from. What the jam you are today, what can you do? What can you do? Even the idea you have gotten, what can you fix at home? Can you even walk and follow Niger Cat? I give them instruction, okay, this know how to do it, this how to do it. You can't do it. Because you become a Dundee United. But instead of our mechanic becoming a celebrity, only though you can just talk anyhow without quote, you become, they will just give you celebrity. But where are the mechanics and the daughters? We are never one day celebrate the best mechanic of the year or the best fashion designer of the year. They use Muyete to cover these people. Who's supposed to be celebrity? And people that are talking anyhow are not the one trending because you can insult people or lie on people or extort money from people. And yet, we're men. School yama be you. They cannot even do secretary work. All of some Edo people are anamio. At times we do see it at time Facebook. Igbo small boy, he will just do plain. What can you do with your head? Let the Europe cast for all men in my area. Let's say, let me zone it. 50 years downward. From 60 in Arema, more gold survived for the Nigeria. Won't live for let me one, so me and they talk about. But it is when they want to collect money from you, they will come. And you will never use your sense and say, what these people really putting in there? What have they taught you? They've only taught you laziness. They've only taught you how to be lazy, that you can person at the age of 30 something and you can still make it in life. Oh, a bowman here, I area, their pack get money, they still work. I have a boss who is a multi-millionaire. Nyoye Kasimwena. In your way, service is lily men. Me at my way, no, not say fatter. No, you think. You think you are that? No, I can't I pay on. You think you are that? No, tranquilo. It will still be the first to get to work. But see all of them. It be any makeup. It really will do it. No quote. Agboma like I live in Town Lagoon. They will never say one thing and compare you to that very statement. And these are the people that talk about racism. A door to the world. A door to the world with boundary mount. Nonsense. Yeah, when I not defend any group here. No, why we are here? Ne? Today we are not talking about full investment. No. They're united today, they are united killing you. Why not so unite and kill them if you are not brain dead? Why not unite and kill the Fulani? The way the United start killing you. Gumi is standing for their people. Buhari is standing for their people. How many of your leaders condemn this killing? Rather than they collected money. Mega Chebonia when you had ego nana. Then you will come the verse for me. You will die follow them. No mercy for you again. Nonsense. They unite. The Fulani, they unite, the Fulani Caliphate, they unite. Both the one, imagine up to the one in Senegal, up to the one in Mali, up to the one in Guinea, up to Saudi Arabia, the whole Fulani in the world. They migrated to Nigeria. But you couldn't speak in one voice. Today, Iboma is your problem. Omiye Wotoa. If you are an Igbo girl, God, I get problem. You fed a friend Igbo girl. He chop your money because of your stupidity, because he dear to him. Then why must you not turn it to ethnic war? Why you not turning to segregation? Why you not turning to favoritism or tribalism or ethnicity? You fed that Igbo man, chop your money because of your stupidity. Carry go. Don't come out here, don't yok pokman in my way. How will you say you are defending an ethnic group? You are even fighting the wrong fight. He get fight where person go put for ground under normal condition. If you see and say waiting the person they fight, it dey more meaningful to people, you go drop your own. Today they are detracting on the coming. What did that one be? That one not be racism. What did that one be? Nepotism. Ege rise against Aye. What did that one be? Defend it. Me a year on a man say again, and I saw for Germany, then racist you. I'll just curse your part direct because you are still a fool. You don't know what you are doing. All this is I'm telling you right now. Is it your government? Now they sponsor them. They become the caliphate of division in that country. And a lot of people are collecting money from them. Why will you collect money to come and be fighting against what is going to make your future to be great? There is a sense if Brafa got their freedom today, the whole Nigerian is liberated. The whole Nigerian will be liberated. Then your government will come get sense that time. We don't know what to do they play. Then because one person tell you, you know, say if they can't cut, come out now. Somebody were telling me, we want to join. Now where you were here, we want to join. Scotland, how it be before? Today, even a close range here. Northern Ireland and the Highland. Why they not combine them together? May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. So the racism that we are talking about, it ended in the 60s. The person, it was the Jim Crow law. Jim Crow law that permitted, it referred to the legalized segregation of the black population of the United States in school, restaurants, public transportation, voting rights, among many other institutions or facility after the Civil War up to 1960s. Was later abolished in 1965. So those things have been abolished. Not that under your head again. It is an old use. Now you can, black man can be in any office if you are responsible. A white man can marry a black woman. We have seen television there one woman that is called Raquel. I think Raquel and a white boy guy, I've forgotten that guy's name. I used to know the, they were always showing me Telecico here. He got married to one of the top celebrity of Spain, you know. He got married, I think I forgot his name, you know. He never be felt it. I've heard it talking before, you know. So that was it. All those things have been abolished, no longer existing. So don't dwell on that again. They're nothing like racism. The racism left America and it went to Nigeria. So all these ones, the Biden are saying, okay, now let's conclude with this. If Donald Trump is still saying, let's make America great again. Like the book of Psalm 126, verse 1. He said, when God turned again the captivity of Zion, they were like that children. Upon what we are saying that America is the best country in the world, for example. They are civilized. They are still saying, let's make America great again. What are you saying about your Georgia with country? Let's make it worse again. A lot of people, they are dads. A lot of people, they are just constituents. People, they are dads. A lot of people, they are brain dead. And what they're senseless. If America, all till now, go to YouTube and go and check comment. Not be CNN. Even if CNN, they are signed. Do you know what they do now? If they are doing anything, they close their comment section. Maybe for no comment. Because out of about 1,000 comments, 950 will still be for Donald Trump. That's why if they are online at times, what they do? They will block the comment section. That's what the YouTubers are doing. You need to come and see. Everybody still want Donald Trump back. We want him back, we want him back. Why is American people see hunger and thirsty for let's make America great again? Because they know that there is something that is wrong somewhere that needed to be corrected. But the other side is campaigning with racism. And they are the one that be killing blacks during their government. They put a lot of blacks. And these same are the people who should come for Africa now. These are the same people who you love today. They are the one that gave us Buhari. They eliminated Saddam Hussein. Not even one word Donald Trump fought. Rather than signing peace deal in the Middle East. More than end down here, God bless all of you. I remain your beloved brother, Comrade Newton. Igbenegun, the Archbishop of Activism, the hero for democracy and ambassador for good governance. So, I choose to remain a patriot, and you can also be one. So, if you want to become a patriot by the grace of God during this struggle, you can put a call through to us. So, the racism we're talking about have been abolished since the 19th century. It doesn't exist again. So, what you see today is quarrel between you and somebody. There are no institute in the old world that what you are looking for, because they are racism you, they will not give it to you. No. There's no more racism. It's gone. If they would have talked about it. Where you have racism or all these things, nepotism, tribalism, discrimination, segregation, favoritism, it starts from your local level. Now your government now get them for us. And they are the ones sponsoring it. They are the custodian of these things you are seeing, all these things with the shenanigans you are seeing today in our society. So your country have not given you anything. Check how your life would have been if not for these people. Your ancestors don't reach here. But Oibo talk, they tried. Don't be ungrateful element. When we came back, when we came down 2003 from Zodiac, it was them that rescued me. They also rescued you. Even most of them, when you use the red blanks, they come. They look at it and say, oh, look your eye. Your destiny just speaks. So now, they leave you and let you enter. Every to take merit. But here you are today, they are racist. God punish your man there if you say it again from today. Jah Rastafari Selassie, man. Do have a nice day.